new information on Tuesday's shooting in Leflore County. A victim has now been identified. In a report from the Greenwood Commonwealth, Leflore County's coroner confirmed the victim is 23-year-old Demarius Jackson. Jackson was from Greenwood and was found shot inside a vehicle off Highway 49 in a wooded area. Another victim in the shooting was taken to UMMC in Jackson, but there has been no word of their condition, and so far no arrests have been made.